I don't think there's gonna be another earthquake.